We come here to give the detainees a voice.
We will not go away until these camps are closed.
These poor people are locked up out there. They should have been free like me running around.
Okay, the situation is the police have set up a roadblock about 2 km out from the detention centre, just to the top of this hill.
So are you going to ban placards?
Yes. Any objects that can be used as weapons or whatever?
Okay, we got to the detention centre, pushed over a small barbed wire fence on the way up here, and I think that now we're on Commonwealth land. We're just trying to be heard so the refugees can hear us out here.
We've managed to build hope amongst the refugee population inside Baxter and inside all of the detention centres around Australia and on Nauru.